Chief Inspector John Caldwell.
Will be forever connected by the dreadful events of February the 22nd. I am just sorry that these innocent children, including my own son, were subjected to such a harrowing ordeal. They witnessed horrors that night that no child should ever have to. I am so glad my son and his friends were not injured, although I appreciate that any psychological trauma will take longer to recover from. We will get through it together. They are a great bunch.